They covered up the road with dirt. Apparently there's people dirt biking in here. Yeah, right there. Yeah, that's interesting. Yeah, this would be a nice place for dirt biking or ATV. Yeah. Just up until the very end. But you don't have time for that. Let's see what's over here. I guess next time we can just Google what services offer that. Close to all motorized vehicles. And then this one goes parallel to the path, the gravel path we were just on. Let's try to go next where the sinkhole was and then go to the graffiti road.